Hey there, guys and girls. This is 7 days to die, episode 2 of the tutorial, days 1 to 7. After that, I will continue it as a let's play sort of thing. I was originally, and I am still considering doing it so that when I upload the stuff to YouTube, I might edit it out to shorten the streams a bit. But I would like to know people's opinions on whether they would like to just see the raw footage as it happens, or what they would like to see more of, less, well, what they would like to see less of and more of, sort of thing, or, you know. So anyway, here we are back at day 2. It's still pretty early, 2:27 in the morning. Why is that going? Got no reason to be going. For now, I will scrap this water, these cans. I don't realistically need them yet, but I haven't got anywhere else to buy, actually. I will see if there's somewhere I can, I can just store them in one of these. Don't really need to carry that on me. Haven't got a pistol yet, so there's no point in carrying ammo. I will carry that on, half of them on me, just in case. I'll drop them off for now. Drop the eggs off. Drop the coal off. Drop the seeds off. I'll have the cans on me, just in case. I'll drop half the jars of honey off. I'll drop the hide off, the fat, definitely the iron for now. Might as well drop the full feathers off and just concentrate on an empty one. And I think I am going to drop the boxes off for now. Did I finish looting this area? I'm just trying to see if there's anything worth. Okay, so what is still, so the night vision goggles, they are kind of working, so I will keep them on me for now. So I'll drop the sunglasses off. Just tidy up my inventory a little bit. And it's still pretty early, so alright, let's look at skills. I still have 6 points available. Earlier days I do want to be concentrating on medical, but there's not really enough points. I do want to zoom out in the map and find out what I want to be doing in this day 2. It is going to be mostly trying to explore out a little bit. Maybe explore this area, or no, down this area. So I'm going to set a quick waypoint to there. And I do have a bed, so that's already marked. That should already be marked off. other than that, while we're still waiting for some time to go by, what I'm going to do is... did I not pick up any nitrate? No. Okay, then, well... I can see some of my tools are starting to run a bit low, so what I'm going to do is craft a new stone axe, craft a new shovel, craft a new club, and craft some more, one more arrow, and I might as well craft the two bone shivs, just to... It is going to take up a bit of space, so what I'm going to do is drop the one off, and drop off these cloth fragments. Did I have any arrows? Yeah, I might as well pick them up. Right, so it's 4 a.m. So I am sensed that there is still one around, and that is my only entrance in here at the minute. What am I hearing? That sounds like a bear. I wonder if I can crawl. No. It's a shame you can't just crawl underneath there. That zombie just seemed to be patrolling around this building as if he knows I'm here. Right, so what I'm going to do is just run out. Wait, what is it? It's just one of them. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to test out the steel arrows. I'm going to try aiming for the neck. Definitely hit him, but... So I want to be heading up this way, or down this way. Wow. So I do want to explore it from the path view. There are plenty of small stones around here. At the minute, I don't really want to be wasting time. I want to use my lower tools first. Let's pick up these stones, head back to the road. Every little bit of wood helps. I'll save them for now. Just check these trash garbage piles. Oh yes, leather pipe. Good. I mean, not leather pipe, iron pipe, short iron pipe. There is a few things that I do want to try and get during the next 2 to 3 days, hopefully. And it is always worth looking by these cars, especially ones outside houses, because you'll typically find they might have a bag and a zombie, a dead zombie. Not this one, though. Let's check this. No, empty. I've already hit it. So is this the road I've already gone that was a dead end? Oh, don't really want to be dealing with that dude while I've got no arrows or anything. Come on, quick, 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 quick. Again, I would like to be hitting... Oh my god. A third one. I'm sure one of those things I've just picked up was something I do need. Though, I can't remember what it's for. Alright, let's just check character, see how I'm doing food and water wise good. Remember, keep an eye out for bags and duffel bags. They usually contain good stuff. Bags, duffel bags, sports bags, weathered bags, whatever. They're all good. I definitely need to look. See if I can. Yeah, arrows. Let's just craft as many as I can. 35, good. Right, hit a few trees to get some wood. Right, I do need more than that, a lot more than that, so we'll hit a few more. One thing that I haven't yet managed to craft is the blunderbuss. So, right, I'm just going to scrap some of this stuff for now. Alright, let's. Oh, flaming arrow. That's the first time I've come across that. Hopefully that'll free up a bit of space. Don't really need that. Don't really need that. Can't scrap that. So yeah, that'll do for now there. What am I short on now? 50. Right, I can craft some more. Right, now I need stone. And still some wood, really. Right, we have a water source. And as long as that will show up as water on the map, I'll be okay. Yeah. So. Right, what I would do is while I'm here, just switch that out for that. Forget the one that's on its own. Right, and just so I don't be stupid, switch that one out for that one. Right, so we're starting to get a good few arrows now. What I have noticed is that this random gen map, it doesn't actually seem to be a random gen, because every time I have come across an area like some of these areas I've been to, except for that snow biome, that's the first time I've actually come across the snow biome so far in random gen. Then again, I haven't actually fully explored random gem map, so I can't say too much there. I do need to pre-craft another stone axe. Just in time. Now, I do want to hope to get enough resources to spam craft a load of tools, but mostly either way it will level up the tools. Which I would do during the night. And that'll obviously help level up, get better ones to craft quicker, to go through things quicker, and hopefully in the process as well. Also, sometimes when you do have higher level ones, you do seem to get more resources. Yeah. Let's see. While we're here, can we get any more? See, so I've now got the things for getting blunderbuss ammo, but obviously I don't have any. I don't have a blunderbuss. To be fair, I have seen someone have one, but I didn't actually pay attention to what they used to create it. Right, and so hopefully now as well, now that I've got some some arrows, I'll be able to start hopefully killing some animals, like for instance damn it, spotted me. Right, so there's another house there, which I could possibly explore. But I am coming close to a full inventory, so I don't really want to venture too much into that. Where did this pig die? Heard it die. Okay, can't find him. Ah, there we go. There he is. Right, so this is gonna... Wait, have I got enough space? Whoa, what's this? Hazmat mask, nice! Hazmat items are rare, so and when you've got the whole set, you can venture into the dead zone, basically. I'm not sure if it fully prevents you from dying, or if it just decreases your chance of dying. I've never actually gone in there without dying. But then again, I've never had a full hazmat set. Right, I do want to pick up the piss. Oh, shit. Right, I'm not bothered about the animal fat. Let's get rid of the bones for now and the ham sandwich, whatever it's called. And let's just venture over here, see what this is. Now I'm sure they are better than the boots I've already got, yep. So let's switch them out and just drop them. So before I was trying to go for headshots, but I've realised that going for the headshots seems to miss. So to go more for the neck. Unless obviously you're right up close. Whoa. Right, so there is a few here. There's a duffel bag there. Alright, so let's just see if these have got anything. I do wanna search this nurse, see if she's got. Nope. Fuck all. Alright, let's just search this duffel bag. Well, I can't really store anything, so I guess for now I'll just have to head back to the. House, and what I would do is. Oh, nice. Steel arrow. Oh my god. That is really worth getting. Let's just drop this one glass jar. Probably I'm getting hungry now, so let's eat that. And scrap that. Oh, God. Not what I wanted to do, but... Nice. Right, so let's... head back towards the house, collecting some stone and wood's probably not as much as a necessity, but would be nice to get back with a full 1,000. So I did go via the road before, but now I'm gonna go cross country, shall we say? Now I do need another stone axe. Right, let's just see what I do need for Blunderbuss. Alright, so I need forged iron, iron pipe, wood, and spring. Oh crap. Is it worth me trying to kill this? Nope. Screw the glass, right. Alright, remember I did say I do still need wood. Sedans. Oh, garden hoe. What can I drop for this? I'm gonna put the glue in there to pick up that. So at least then if I do come across it again at another point, I can easily just switch it out. Right, now I'm getting some stone and iron. So it's kill two birds with one stone. Starting to get thirsty, so let's take a drink. And I'm apparently still hungry, so let's just eat both of them. Scrap that. Scrap that. Collect that. And finish off this . I am hoping I've got enough time to maybe get back to the house, craft a quick something to drop off the thing, and then see how far away this . Oh no, I'm not gonna have enough time to get to that in one day, so maybe head over to that for the second day. Right, what have I got stone and wood wise? Still not great. Let's try and hit a bit of a bigger tree. I want one bigger than one of these, really. I want one that's going to give me like a 200 bonus, that should top me off. Alright, let's just have a look at one of these. Nah, 250, it's not going to give me... Oh, it might. Might be enough. Nope, only a 7. Let's see what that's done. 1,000, there we go. Don't need to hit any more. That, just need to get some stone now. Let's again continue crossroads. Let's hit this big one. I'm not gonna do all of it. It's not giving me much. That's pretty sucky. Maybe I do need to find a smaller one just to... I haven't really got anything to get rid of the... And I need an antibiotic really, which is why I've wanted to hit the thing, but oh well. Oh, and my bow's about to go. Oh, you fucker. Wow, so the one shot actually was enough to kill it. Whoa, shit. I do want to try and keep my space from these. I do want to keep close to this deer buddy so I don't lose it. Maybe I should switch to steel one. I think that's just normal actually. Don't tell me that was another one just found me. So I'm starting to freeze, which isn't good. Right, so let's just search his buddy. Damn it. Anything worth... Right. There we go. Right, now where was that deer, buddy? Alright, there we go. Right now, where was we? So I have, see what normal arrows on my arm, 39. Alright, 1 to 40, 11 to 50. Let's see if I've got enough to make. Let's just go for the 11 to make it 50. And while that is going, I will switch it to that one. Right. Where was the head? Fala, 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 yellow brick road. So what I might do is... just for hopefully a bit of heat, switch that out for that. And also let's eat another jar of honey. Oh, damn it. There's definitely plenty of resource around here, and obviously with a lot of stopping, without all the stopping, it wouldn't have took quite as long as it is taking to get back. I am kind of worried at what being in this snow biome will be for staying protected against them things. Not really sure what else will spawn in the snow biome. Maybe it'll spawn everything. Oh no, it's just outside, but it probably will be close enough to draw their attention. Right, so let's, let's just for now put the pistol away and the rounds, get that out, put the hazmat away, put the meat away, nitrate, gunpowder, hook, nails, bullet casing, garden hoe, paper, animal hide, brass, arrowhead, lead. Let's just put all that stuff away for now. Put the iron pipe away. Iron already has a slab. Right, and so let's now... reclose this place. And let's just get back up the top. Oh crap. Right, so back up the top, let's just drop down a few more blocks. I'm gonna create two storage things. Already got a campfire, so let's right, go back down bottom. Pick up shit. I didn't want to pick it all up. Oh well. Right, so I want to be about there. Right, so it's just, can I not put them? No, okay, screw it. Can just go there for now. Oh crap. Put the meat away quick. Hopefully I did that quick enough. Right, let's just pick up the bedroll. Right, now we can redrop the bedroll. Again, it's only a temporary thing until I've got another actual layer. Right, now what I want to do is craft some more. Craft about 50 of them. So one. I'm not sure if ladder will come in here. Yep. Let's just do about 25 of them. do three of them. And then it's just okay, one additional of them, and then plant fibers. I'm not going to be able to do many. Unless I have got more plant fibers. Right, so what I'm actually gonna want to do here is I actually didn't want to do that. Instead, what I wanted to do was more along the terms of that. Oh crap. Crap. Oh shit. Right. Now, to be completely honest, I'm not sure if a second layer will actually be sufficient support. I mean, sufficient cover away from a horde, but we'll hopefully find out. But we have got till the 7th day to try and strengthen up and Jesus, is that all I could do? Okay. Now, realistically, I do want to be strengthening these planks up more than just the one. But for now, I just want to focus on getting the one layer done. I might also craft a... a hatch, not a latch. There we go. Craft a wooden hatch just for now. And plunk that there just to make sure I don't fall down. So I want to go you need coal and nitrate powder for that. Right, what I also might do is the hell? Right, that gun's already loaded. So what I want to do is drop off the less essential tools, less essential items. So that, I'm going to drop off the 250 feathers and just have the 105. That. Just drop off that for now. Drop off that. That. For now, I want to be selling the pistol if I can, but I will still keep it on me. Oh, I'm out of wood. Okay. Damn it, I don't even have enough to cover up that window. Right, well anyway, let's just go down. And I want to drop hay bales there. To be safe, I would like to get it all the way around, but that'll do for now. And have I got anything to do? No. Damn it. Okay. Well, let's just... Oh, wood spikes. Oh, great. I can only craft one. No, forget that. Let's just do some... And then more, but another 7 bows. And then let's, for now, I'm normally pretty organised with these, but for now I'm just going to plunk everything that I don't want to be carrying on me. And you know what, I'm not sure, you know what, I'm going to save the pistol. Realistically, I want... Right, that one should be food. So, water, food. Bandage. Or band-aid, as Americans call it. I want my weapon. Bow. Shiv. Oh, no, sorry. Weapon. So, melee. You know what, let's go that. 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 Okay, and that has brought to the end day 2. I might start straight off doing day 3. I might wait a bit. Not quite sure yet, we'll see. Oh, I need to drink. Let's just do that before I do anything. Alright, how about food? Food's at 56, so let's just quickly plunk them back in there. And then I need cooking pot for water. But anyway, yep, that's the end of this stream. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your day, or evening, or night, whatever it may be.